Hey guys, this is Rico from Dutchpro, and today we're gonna talk about additives. We at Dutchpro have 6 additives, but only 3 of them are essential, while the other 3 are advanced growing additives. Today we're gonna start with the essential additives. Now these 3 are our essential additives. Let's first start with our Multitotal. The Multitotal is an additive that actually contains a high concentration of humic and fulvic acids. Now for those of you that don't know what humic and fulvic acid does, the humic acids help with the uptake of the elements. And the fulvic acids helps with transportation once the elements are inside a plant. Iron, calcium and phosphate sometimes have difficulty entering a plant. The humic and fulvic acids attaches itself to those elements and help them guide through the root system up to the right place to be. The dosage ratio of our Multitotal is 3.8 milliliters for a gallon. Now when you first start, you double the dose. Make sure that there are a lot of humic and fulvic acids available for iron, calcium and phosphate, so they have a little boost when you first feed them. In the feeding schedule, Multitotal is used every other week. Let's move on to our root stimulator. Take root is our root stimulator and contains a high concentration of kelp extract. Kelp actually contains more than 50 ingredients that are beneficial to a plant's root system. Now, besides kelp, it also contains potassium, which helps with the transportation of sugars, but also helps with regulating CO2, which is especially important during a plant's growth phase. The dosage ratio of our root stimulator is 3.8 milliliters a gallon, and you use it throughout the whole veg phase and then the first 2 weeks of flower. Let's move on to our final product, which is our flagship product as well. Explode is our 3-in-1 booster, finisher and terpenator. The main ingredients are potassium and sulfur, and next to that we also have some main and vital vitamins and minerals in there too. Potassium helps with the transportation and storage of sugars, which are later on being used to create energy molecules, ATP. Sulfur, on the other hand, is a main ingredient of amino acids, which help with the transportation of electrons, which are then used during photosynthesis. Now, the vitamins and minerals in there actually specifically targets the bud growth, but there are no PGRs. The dosage for the Explode starts with 1.9 milliliters in the third week of flower. You will continue to do so for the first 2 weeks, and then you increase the dosage to 3.8 milliliters a gallon. Again, you do this for 2 weeks before you actually increase it again to 5.7 milliliters for the last 2 weeks. As you can see, I've been moving the bottles on top of those transparent jars. Now this is the liquid, how it looks inside the bottle. Now as you can see, they're super clean. And one of the big benefits of our additives and nutrients as a whole is the cleanliness. So you don't have to worry about residuals clogging up your system, and you don't have to worry about salt buildup clogging up your soil, meaning that you don't have to worry about nutrient lockouts. That was it about our essential additives. Thank you for watching, guys. If you have any questions, please let us know. Next time we will start talking about our advanced growing additives. This was Rico from Dutchpro, and see you next time.